finally it comes out center. Blake hinges it across. Dzhinovsky quick to move it ahead and in the train tracks. Chipchura on the receiving end of the Midnight Express that is Douglas Murray.
Well, he just got rocked, and Chipchura is wobbly, John, as he gets back to the Anaheim bench. And he seems to be okay. A little cut on his lip. Here's the hit in real time by Douglas Murray.